Hey, you guys, let's do a smart and final grocery haul. Not too many organic items do I get from smart and final. Comment. This was like, I know, like 10 cents each. They had them in a bin. Chicken. And another creamed chipped beef meal. Impulse buy. I bought this a month or two ago for a simple supper. And I saw it again, and I had to have it. And staple. We got the jumbo box of White Castle. $10 for 16 White Castles. Sliders. I think I used to call them mini burgers, but technically they're sliders. And you can get it with cheese if you want cheese too. And 4-pack Campbell's tomato soup. Goes with everything. And Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. White corn tortillas, no gluten. I grab a few of these when I need a car brush. Instant potatoes. Sometimes I'll make this when I need a car brush. This has gluten, I think. Not as good for me. I need to be careful with my gluten intake. Impulse buy. Something new. Look. It says octopus. Chili sauce. So, octopus is really just like calamari, right? And sriracha chili sauce. I wanted to try something new. And a staple in our freezer. These little 10-ounce lasagnas and meat sauce from Stouffer's are the best. They're perfect for a small supper. Garlic bread and salad, usually. My husband loves this. La Victoria enchilada sauce. In my opinion, this really is the best enchilada sauce, the La Victoria brand. Occasionally I get an organic brand from Sprouts, but this really does have the best taste. And again, these little 8-ounce water things, they come like in a 48 or 50 pack. These are so wonderful. Throw in your purse or your sports bag or in the anything. I'm trying to get away from plastic, but this is so hard to pass up. They're that convenient. Pringles. Original flavor. Oh, and this. If you remember a while back, I got this on accident. I was in a hurry and just got the wrong thing. Come to find out, I really love these Ziploc bags with a little, they have a little flap, so it makes it easier to open the bag. You do pay them a little more, but these things are really nice. So I bought it again. And my husband's favorite Italian salad dressing is this Bernstein's. We used to get it at Costco, like two jumbo bottles in a purchase at Costco. But now we can find it almost anywhere. I also use this as my marinade, my crock pot meat. I use this as a marinade in crock pot every time. Perfect. Impulse pie. Pastrami four cheese. I know that happens to you guys too. I'm pretty good about following a list, but I got a little carried away. This also was an impulse buy. I think I was having a carb craving. I got things, Barilla pasta shells. I got the pastaroni. I got the tortilla. White corn tortillas. I got the instant mashed potatoes. And none of those items were on the list. And oh, this was on the list. Tootsie Pop Rolls. This is so fun for me. Occasionally I like to do videos with hard candy. Tootsie Roll Pop. But for people that come over, both kids and grown-ups alike, this is such a fun treat for them. I guess everybody remembers the original Tootsie Roll Pop. They have new flavors. Now, last time they had a lemon flavor that I really enjoyed. So I'll have to see what the new flavors are this time. Says filled with cherry Tootsie Roll. What? Did I get the wrong thing? Or are they all... Oh, filled with chewy. I thought it said filled with cherry. Oh my goodness. I'm good. We're good. And... Terra Square. Look at how you can make one big one, or you can keep them together and make like a jumbo paper towel, or take one paper towel and cut it in half like a napkin and a smaller napkin. I love that so much. So, that's my go-to paper towel. They used to have the Viva that I liked, but I still do like, I do believe Viva is more absorbent, but I just love those Terra Squares. So, I go back and forth between the Viva and Bronny. Viva, though, I can take a paper towel in the morning and use it around the kitchen over and over it picks up that well. And then by noon, get rid of it by noon. But that's really saying something for a paper towel. Anyways. Thanks for watching.